joined by a wonderful, friendly little puppy here that's going to say hello to us. What's the name here?
His name is Whiskey.
And how old is this wonderful pooch?
He's going to be 2 years old.
2 years old. There you go.
There you go. Look at the camera, Whiskey. Come on.
Wait till you see this company. I like this company. And when you go to their website, it's called Persnickety Pup. You can go to persnicketypup.com. They're absolutely wonderful. And they've got a photo online that you're just going to have to see. Would you say that's correct?
Absolutely.
And introduce yourself to the fans at home.
Hi, my name is Jill Larrabee.
Now, what photo am I talking about when I go to persnicketypup.com? What photo am I going to see?
You have a photo of four of my dogs. Mm. One's no longer with us, but the other three still are.
That's
so.
Okay.
We've added one more, but I don't have a photo yet.
That's okay. We'll get it like the Beatles. You got to have four of them. Yeah. We understand. But when you go to Persnickety Pup, look at what you're going to see, folks. Is that adorable? You know what I like? I like that paw that's placed right there. Does everybody see that? When you go online, when you go see all their great products, you're going to see that little pooch. And this is just so many great products here. I don't even know where to begin. Collars, leashes, harnesses, and the key rings, calendars, cat collars. They are also known for something called the martingale. Now, show us the martingale here.
Right behind us.
Look at that. How's that for timing, huh? Look at this. Look at
styles. We have a chain martingale, which is wonderful for training, really quick corrections. Or we have a standard martingale that has the fabric closing that's perfect for dogs, greyhounds, any of those kind of sight hounds that dogs that have their necks larger than their heads.
It looks like it adjusts then very nicely. So if whether you got a huge dog, a smaller dog, this adjusts really, really nicely. I really like that. This is strong and sturdy.
Yes.
Now this is not a normal ring.
Yes, all of the hardware I use is very sturdy, durable. I have big dogs, as you saw. And so I want something that's gonna last.